And I represent Fabricio Werdum. Werdum today is have a seminar in Denver. He can come. Werdum, Vandelei, and Shogun in Montreal for UFC. And we have 8 black belts jiu-jitsu in a match today. And 8 black belts today. I'm gonna give black belt to Jason Miller.
Hey! 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 Thank you.
João Assis representa Fabrício Werdum na média e...
He represents Fabrício Werdum na média, and I'm very happy today. All those guys agree. The guy is amazing guy. He represents not just Muay Thai, MMA, represents Jiu-Jitsu. He stayed in Brazil for a while for training with the guys there. And today, one more black belt for the group. Congratulations.
Thank you. I don't know, man, this makes me really happy. You know, I've been doing Jiu-Jitsu for like a very long time. And I never really had the amount of respect that I've ever had for the guys in this gym and for, you know, the level of jiu-jitsu from anybody to even accept a black belt from them. So thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Fabrício, say please give black belt to him. I can come there, but I have 8 black belts in the mat. João Assis represents Fabrício Werdum today in the mat. He gave it to him, the black belt. Everybody agree. All black belts agree with that.
Man, thank you guys.
Man, you deserve it.
No one's gonna ask.